Turns my light on.
She put me in a hot tub 40 years ago.
Good evening, everyone. Glad you guys all made it out here.
Can't you? I'm ready, but that's not on.
This is not ready? Oh, I think it is. I just have to get closer to it. There you go. All right. Hey, welcome to Ed's Music. This is the next to the last night that we're having an event here. Next Thursday will be the last night with County Line. But tonight we have the 3rd Fret Harmony. They are coming from Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. And I'm excited to hear them. I mean, I was talking to them the first time I met them. And they are, they're all self-taught musicians. So, but man, they sound great. I think you're going to be in for a real treat tonight. So let's welcome the 3rd Fret Harmony.
3rd Fret Harmony. I'll introduce the rest of the people as we go. My name is Mike. So the next song we're gonna do is If Teardrops Were Pennies.
Of diamonds.
pennies and heartaches or gold. I'd have all the riches my pockets could hold. I'd be off so wealthy with treasures untold. If teardrops were pennies and heartaches were gold. The tears that have fallen won't buy you a thing.
Thank you.
father went through. There's only so much you can do. You're proud when they walk, scared when they run. It's how it always has been between fathers and sons. It's a bridge you can't cross. It's a cross you can't bear. It's the words you can't say, things you can't change, no matter how much you care. So do all you can, and then you gotta let go. You're just part of the flow of a river that runs between fathers and sons. As long as she can, but the higher you climb, the more you will see. There's something that I don't understand. One day you'll look at your own son. It'll be as much as you want to say. He'll have to find his own way. On the road you must take, the course you must run. How it always has been between fathers and sons. It's a bridge you can't cross. It's a cross you can't bend. It's the words you can't say, things you can't change, no matter how much you care. So do all you can, then you got let go. Just part of the flow of a river that runs between fathers and sons.
Thank you. I'm kind of nervous. Don't matter how many times I play in front of people, I just kind of get nervous. Butterflies. We got a beautiful evening though to play here. I thought it might be a little windy. This afternoon it was kind of windy and turned out really nice. So we'll take a little bit of time here and introduce a few people. This is my sister over here. She is, how old are you? 19? Okay. Yeah, she's an amazing singer, guitar player. She's been playing ever since she was a little girl, so yeah, give her a round of applause.
Her name's Rose, Mike. Her name's Rose.
Her name is Rose. This next song is called There Was Jesus.
Every time I tried to make it on my own, every time I tried to stand, start to fall, and all those lonely roads that I traveled on, there was Jesus. When the life I built came crashing to the ground, when the friends I had were nowhere to be found, I couldn't see it then, but I could see it now. There was Jesus. In the waiting, in the searching, the healing, the hurting, like a blessing buried in broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been, where I'm going.
Distance.
During COVID, we thought it would help spread awareness a little bit. I'm just kidding. Anyway, this drummer here behind me has been almost a lifelong friend, really, really good friend for many years now. We've been playing music together for quite some time. I'm going to tell you a little story about him. When he first came over to play drums for me one time, I heard about this little guy that plays drums, and I was like, I'm going to get him to come over to me, and I told him to come to my house, and he came over and set up, had his acoustic set, and he started hammering away on the drums, and I still can't hear out of this ear, I don't think, but he can play them really loud if you need to. His name is Kyle Diener. Give him a round of applause. We're going to do, Rose is going to do this one, Goodness of God. I need to switch guitars.
Appreciate it. your voice. You have led me through the fire and in darkness now. You are close like no other. My future is heaven.
Warms my heart. You know, as I met Mike Fisher at the beginning here, told me he was from Lancaster County, and about 50 years ago when I showed up in Sarasota, I hung out with a bunch of the Lancaster guys, and when I think about what my generation did when we were down here, and what this generation is speaking in front of you guys tonight, wow. That's what life is all about.
Amen.
So at this time, give you an opportunity to bless these young musicians and pay for their way down here and for their time. And so I'm going to just say a word of prayer, and then we're going to take a little offering. Father, we are just so blessed to be here tonight. Just pray that you will continue to speak into our hearts, and that as we bless these people, Father, that your name will be honored. In Jesus' name, amen.
Well, I don't know if they're letting them.
Well, I don't know if they're
So I forgot to announce earlier, we do have CDs up here if anybody wants, if anybody would be interested in them. They are a donation, so I was usually saying a suggested price, 10 to 15, but they are donations, so whatever you want to give, just put it in the cardboard box up here. Thank you. Bass player back here too. I about forgot to introduce him. He is a brother to the drummer, and he's also been a longtime friend. He's been playing bass for a while now, and yeah, he's just a good guy to have around. So his name is Marlon Diener. Give him a round of applause. Thank you. Called This Land Is Your Land. I'm gonna try my, give my shot here at the harmonica, so. Mm-hmm.
just can't see this man's way. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made.
Silver-haired daddies out there. It's called Silver-haired Daddy of Mine. Dear old daddy,
with a great deal of power. Just to turn back the pages of time, I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy of mine. I'd give all I own if I could but atone to that silver-haired daddy.
Sarasota sand or something like that.
Oh, you can do another verse.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Song, by the way, that is on our CDs if you do get a CD. So. It's called Nothing But Blood.
Jesus. Oh.
Put this song towards Marlon and his family. My wife's cousin just passed away from leukemia. She'd been fighting it for a while, and yeah, it's just been tough on their family. So I want to donate a song to them, to the King family. So here we go. I know you're lying.
wish I could see the angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. No rest lay on that mountain. Sound your word, earth is still.
Rosie's going to do this next song. It's called The Commission. Maybe you guys know it. If you listen to the storyline of it, it talks about how Jesus was talking to his disciples. So it's kind of a cool story. Thank you.
There's no feeling that I get from the way you share your voice.
this bitter love. I know it's cold, living in a foreign home. Oh, it just feels like then, too scared to be alone. Leave me in the dark, you count all my sins. You put words in my mouth, but who
started playing it quite a while ago, and Jake Smoker always liked when we play it, so.
Thanks, Mike.
Yep.
Little sister, the wild rose. And if I could change
Also wanted to thank Ed's Music here, all the guys associated with that, for having us. It was really kind of a last-minute decision for us. We only had a couple weeks. It was only a couple weeks before we came down that we decided to play. And I called them right away, and they said that they can get us in here, I believe. So, yeah, thanks to them for getting us in.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, I also wanted to mention, my sister usually plays piano with us, but she couldn't come with us down, so yeah, we're a little short-handed, but once again, we do have CDs back here on the table, so grab yourself one before you go if you wish. They're just donations, so help yourself. And we're gonna do one more song called I'll Fly Away. You can stand up, sit down, clap your hands, do whatever you want to do, help along if you know it.
Someday, when this life is over, we'll be right back. should never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Thanks so much for coming out again. Have a good night.
Mike, it's your first time here. Sing a couple more.
Couple more.
Couple more.
Couple more. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Do you have any requests?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do they know Wildwood Flowers?
Wildwood Flowers?
Yeah, do they know that one?
Wildwood Flowers.
Wildwood Flower?
Yeah. I agree.
You can't think of anything. All right, we do actually have a few more. One more. Sorry.
No!
It's called There's a Better Times to Come.
See, that's where they keep it. Not only would they lend me some, they wouldn't let me see it. So play away on the open joke, that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times coming. Well, Mary Lou could pull a plow, if only I would let her. She's twice as strong as any ox, but looks a little better. I didn't kiss that Mary Lou, but once I had to leave her, she made my collar get too tight and start a burning feet. So peg away on the open joke, guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times to come. Peg away on the open joke, guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times to come. Well, I rooster used to chase the hens, he just kept getting thinner. I'm afraid he'd run himself half to death, so I brought him in for dinner. Surely growing, I need a woman who'll be bad to help me with the home. So peg away on the open joke, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times to come. So peg away on the open joke, keep that guitar strumming. Put more water in the soup, there's better times to come.
Thank you. That's going to be it now for me.
Thanks, Mike. Give him another hand.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah. There you go, guys. Who would want them to come back next year?
Yeah.
You want to sing another song? Anyway, I was approached to announced that Junior Fisher has run the sound for I don't know how many groups that came here this winter, and let's give him a big hand for His sound system, it sounds great. Hope he can come back next year and do this again.
You got any more songs you want to sing, or you're done?
Okay, I think they're done. Thanks. We got one more next week, so have a blessed summer.
I mean, I can't.